Hello, welcome back dear friend, it's me Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with the Inca Empire. And last time we just got some land in the peninsula of Yucatan, and we vassalized this nice country here because we want to probably gain some vicinity to Scotland to get rid of these stupid colonizers and Great Britain if possible soon. And last time, or in between episodes, I was taking the money of the burghers, and now we are able to embrace global trade. Let's do this. With the global trade, we get all of the discounts now, and we can take military tech 14. Not 15. Too bad. We have reformed American musketeers. And South American hussars. And larger small cannons, large cannons, why not? And we can also take the next diplomatic technology, so we are now ahead of Diplotech. Yay! First time in ages that we are ahead in some technology. And we still have some money for, let's say, manufacturers. At least one manufactory. That's great. I'm not sure if we want to do some wars in this episode, so let's... we also got another trader, so we have to... We can't... This is stupid. We don't see this region, so we can't trade. We can't put some effort in sending money to Panama. Where are these coming from? 100%, 100%. What's that? Also 100%. To Brazil, and that's 100% to Rio de la Plata, and here we have 70% in getting the trade out, and here we have a trader to get this to Brazil, and Caribbean. Oh, we could. Oh, there is the Caribbean. We can't transfer back from the Caribbean, so it would have been best to collect in the Caribbean. Is especially as we have here some Caribbean lands as well. Mexico would be great. Rio Grande. Oh, we could transfer trade power to Can we transfer it to Mexico? I hope so. Or else we would need some explorer. We probably should take some explorer. Look at this coastline here. Nope. Admiral Explorer, it costs us 45 diplo points. Yeah, I'm willing to pay this. Cancel mission. Let's take these three guys. Go here. You go on protecting trade. So let's do 50 ships. Take this guy, and then explore the really Pacific South America. Yeah, let's do this. Yeah, that's what I wanted you to see. Come on, further. And now we can take admin points, admin tech. We're still far behind. Gold mine in Potosi is depleted. Yeah, of course it is. Of course it is. Let's encourage development here. And let's develop this again up to 10. So let's see the state edicts. We want to get rid of these state edicts because we really don't need them anymore, as we have we can't change it here. We could run the Where are we currently doing this? Santarem, but they are already nearly done. And Kumarchuk. Santarem is here, somewhere around here. There it is. We don't need the missionary edict here. We probably should take it there or here. But these are not states. So, yeah. Forget about that. Another day. How about here? Nah. We don't want this, we want this. Explore. Northeast Pacific. This is good. Supplies in Manaus. In Manaus, this is. There is no province more inland than Manaus. Ugh. Indicator upon the new enemy. The Papal States. Ah. Spain is fighting the Pope. That's okay for me. And there is only 5 colonies. Can this be? Is this true? Cayenne. Yeah. Great Britain declared war on Scotland. Interesting. Troops. That's terrible. It's terrifying, even. But it's just 28,000. We have much more. Speaking of much more, let's do some more of these. Have a bit more troops if they try to do something stupid. Yay. Puna de Atacama is also self-sustaining. That's good. Well, there is another province that we want to do fast. Mm-hmm. want Portugal. You could do this. You could do some more colonization down here. We really don't want to fight you. Too bad. One of our generals died. Ah, no. Not the conquistador. Can we get another conquistador by the nobles? Nope. Only in 1635, so it's 15 years from now. So probably just get another conquistador. So, with whom are we? We should take Great Britain as our sworn enemies. We could probably fight them now. They are at war with the Scottish people at the time. Let's wait until we are fully supplied with our troops here. Where did these people go? Ah, they went on the ship. Nice. And now they are going away. Spy network on you, and let's build a spy network on you, especially British Mexico. We want to attack. What did I do with my spy network? Let's claim this one and you come home. Okay, we got all these provinces. Claims on our rivals. Inca gains a claim on Honduras. Should we attack them? I really don't know. Okay. Can we declare war on British Mexico? Okay. No, we can't. And no one would help them. Okay. If we attack you, every stupid colony would help. Even Bohemia and Sweden, I don't think that Bohemia would be able to get here. And Spain. Ugh, really? They got Spain as their allies. Ugh. No, we don't want to fight them. If we don't have to, we won't do this. And if they don't colonize in South America, we are not. It's not necessary to fight them. Let them declare war on us. That's also okay. If we get a claim on British Mexico, then it's something different. Because they are not protected by Britain in a colonial war. Let's build more manufactories. Tobacco. That's okay. And we can gain some more military tech. To be not too much behind. I mean, where is British Mexico? It's at level 16. And the Brits are at level 17, so phew, it's not too bad, the disadvantage we have. It could be worse. We have just 4 colonies. Can this be? Yeah, really. Let's recall you. And let's send you. Wave of innovation. Ooh. More tech discounts. Oh, stupid, I've lost a lot of my Let's move there. Nobility lose loyalty. We lose money and we gain prestige and possible advisors. We lose prestige, loyalty and influence. Just thieves. So where are we going now? No, we can't go here. This is all C. How about going there? Let us find Canada. Hey, another conversion. Let's do Turo. Let's see the religious map mode. Still very red. And also still very yellow. Catholics up here. We are not doing the swore thing. We are doing this manufacturing thing. And this colony thing. Put the colonies back there, and let's recall this guy as well. And build a sixth colony. We did it there. We should. Separatists. Yeah. Yes, stupid. We don't like you. Let's go there. Where are you? Here. We need some more forts now. They're both at the more or less the same. We probably also need some forts. Yes, you are right. Let's see. There we don't have any forts. Yeah, we need forts. Cayenne. Can we build a fort here? No. Not now. What we could do in here, we could build a fort. And here, Portuguese Brazilian separatists have taken control of Muturu. Yeah. Whatever. Tropical wood, it's okay. That's okay. That's fine with me. We've lost the conquest castle Spain against Portuguese Brazil. Why? Pretty. Let's build some more spy network on you. We can claim this. Also this. That's great. Can we declare war on you? Over this stuff? Because if we could make war only with the stupid... We would need some... military access. You would give it to me. Yeah, that's great. We don't need the spy network on you. End of days. The Maya are so backward with their religion. Yeah, we can attack them without any allies. Oh, great. How big is colonial Mexico? This just this land. That's not big. How big is it? British Mexico, 5,000 troops. That's nothing. We could conquer probably all of it. This is also a nice way to get rid of the Brits. Huh. Okay, that's a joke. Okay, anyway, dear friends, before declaring war, we will stop for today. We have 6 colonies. One is really soon done. This one also. This one is really moving forward fast. Yeah, we will see each other next time. Until then, I hope you enjoyed it. Goodbye, sleep well.